Are you interested in entering the cybersecurity field but don't know where to start, or maybe just procrastinate when it comes to studying? Well, today we're going to lay you out a path on how to enter the cybersecurity field. And hey, stay tuned to the end of the video because we're going to be giving away some epic stuff from Hack the Box coming up. Now, there's many reasons you might want to enter the cybersecurity field. There's the lucrative pay, there's the general impact job positions, or there's just the fact that cybersecurity is one of the fastest growing industries right now. So whatever your reason, you got to start somewhere. So you might be asking, how do I get started in the cybersecurity field? And the honest truth is, everyone's path looks different. But in today's video, I'm going to give you some huge pointers and tips that will help jumpstart your career in the cybersecurity field. So first, let's break down the different types of entry-level cybersecurity jobs you might see in the field. Different job titles might be information security specialist, cybersecurity specialist, IT specialist, IT auditor, incident analyst, and in all honesty, the list goes on and on. But one thing to remember is IT job titles in general might be a bit skewed. Different businesses could have different job titles for the exact same position, just depending on what their requirements might be and what they're looking for. But one thing you could do to really set yourself up for success in the IT field is have a good fundamental knowledge of just general IT practices. I'd recommend at least having your A+ certificate and a networking certificate before starting in the cybersecurity field. It's definitely not a requirement, but it'll make landing that first cybersecurity position that much easier. Some of the skills I recommend you have at least a fundamental knowledge of in the security field are skills like networking, Linux, a programming language such as Python, PowerShell. These tools you'll find you'll be using on a day-to-day basis in the cybersecurity field. Now, a great way to learn these skills is to get a certification. Great certification is the CompTIA Security Plus. It really is kind of the gold standard when it comes to certifications in this field. Many job roles will require you to have a certification such as the Security Plus. As a matter of fact, the US government requires you to have a Security Plus just to get into any of their IT departments. So keep that in mind when you're going out there and looking for jobs and looking at some of the requirements. So while we're talking about certifications, let me just kind of list some of the certifications that are commonly required to get into an entry-level cybersecurity position. There's the CISA, the Certified System Information Auditor. There's the CompTIA Security Plus. There's the CompTIA Penetration Plus. There's the CYSA Plus. And of course, the CEH, the Certified Ethical Hacker. Now, certifications are great, but you really need to put these skills to use on a day-to-day basis to be successful in the IT field. And that leads me to my final tip is to lab. Lab every day. And there's many different ways to lab in the cybersecurity field. You can build your own home lab and try to hack into your own personal computers. You can participate in CTFs, capture the flag events. And there's amazing platforms such as Hack the Box, which is a gamified way of learning cybersecurity. Matter of fact, let's go take a sneak peek of what the Hack the Box platform looks like. For those of you who don't know, Hack the Box is an amazing online community where you can go toe to toe with other real world hackers. One great thing is you guys can go create an account on Hack the Box for free. I'll put a link down in the description you guys can use to go and sign up right now. So once you guys create a Hack the Box account, you'll come to a dashboard like this, where it really outlines the steps for you on what you need to do to be successful on this platform. So obviously I'd recommend checking out the starting point. That really gives you the ins and outs of the platforms and tells you what to expect. Now with the free account, you have access to all the tier zero information. If you want to get into the tier one and two level stuff, you need to upgrade your account. So taking a look at this, you can see they have different tasks for you to complete. And they have tons of information if you guys ever get stuck along the way. And the community is so helpful. This is a really fun platform to really practice your guys' skills. But there's more to Hack the Box than just this. There's the Hack the Box Academy. Within the Academy, if you want to learn more information and more skills, there is tons of different online courses you can go through. Now, one thing to keep in mind when applying for jobs in the cybersecurity field, if you don't have a lot of previous job experience in the field, talk about the CTFs, talk about the labs you do when you're going in for these interviews. This is real world experience, guys. You have skills by labbing every day. So make sure you bring it up in your interviews. Now, at the beginning of the video, I mentioned Hack the Box is actually giving away some epic prizes. So Hack the Box is giving away access to their new silver annual membership, which includes access to the Bug Bounty Hunter job role. This Bug Bounty Hunter path has 20 different modules and really gives you all the skills you need to start doing bug bounty hunting. This is a $490 value. This is a real epic price from Hack the Box, and a huge shout out to them for giving someone the opportunity to win this. So if you're interested in signing up for this giveaway, the link is down in the description and you'll need the keyword pawn. So if you made it this far in the video, really quick, I want to hear from you guys. Where are you on your cybersecurity journey? Are you looking to enter the field, or are you already working in a position? And if so, what type of job title do you currently have, or are you working towards? Let me know in the comments below. Guys, this video is so fun to make, and if you're interested in more content like this, make sure and check out this playlist I created with tons more cybersecurity information. Thank you guys for watching. Until next time, take it easy.